One day, Moose Deer went down to the river to take a drink. But he knew that the crocodile might be waiting underwater to eat him. So, said out loud, "I wonder if the water's warm. I will put in my leg and find out." Of course, Moose Deer didn't put in his leg. He picked up a stick instead and put one end into the water. Come, crocodile grabbed the stick and pulled in the underwater. Moose Deer laughed, "Ha ha ha, stupid crocodile. Can you tell the difference between a stick and leg?" Then Moose Deer ran off to drink somewhere else. The explain is this is Moose Deer and this is Rafid, a crocodile. The illustration is tick 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 tick. I am very thirsty. I want a drink. I want to go to a lake. Tick 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 tick. But the Moose Deer know in underwater there is a crocodile. I am eating him. But the Moose Deer very very intelligent, and Moose Deer menipu crocodile. Yes.